He is an Austrian professional tennis player. His career high ATP ranking is world number 3, which he first achieved on 2nd March 2020. He was blessed with the fact that both parents were tennis coaches. His father Wolfgang began working as a coach at the Günther Academy in the Vienna in 1997, when Thiem was just 3 years old. Mother Karin Thiem. He confirmed that his mother get a tattoo for every title he wins. Brother Moritz Thiem. Brother is an Australian tennis player. He has career high ATP single ranking of 1294, achieved on 9 September 2019. He began dating fellow tennis player Christina in 2017. He broke up with the Christina. He posted a photo with his longtime girlfriend to his Instagram account in June 2016. He has an approximate net worth of $23 million. He was born in the Vienna, Austria, Austria on 3rd September 1993. He grew up in the Lichtenwald and began playing tennis when he was 6 years old. Bresnik became Thiem's coach formally from age 9. He reached an ITF junior ranking of world number 2 on 3rd Jan 2011. He completed his junior career by winning his last 3 singles tournaments. He finished his junior career with a 115 against 33 wins loss record in single and 49 against 32 win loss record in the doubles. In 2011, he received wild cards to the main draw of Istanbul, Bangkok and Vienna. He started the year at Qatar Open by qualifying for a place in main draw but lost to Peter in the first round. As a junior, he was ranked world number 2. He is primarily an aggressive baseline player who is adept at defending as well. His ground strokes are solid on both wings with a heavy forehand and a tenacious, powerful single-handed backhand. is one of the few younger ATP players to use a single-handed backhand. He began dating fellow tennis player Kristina in 2017. They publicly confirmed the relationship in May 2018 and split in November 2019. He is a big fan of football and is a Chelsea supporter. He founded his own football club called One TFC in 2016, which consists of friends and fellow tennis players who came together a few times a year to play charity games together. He supports the environment, donating and raising awareness for Four Ocean and the WWF. On ocean pollution, he said, "It's one of the biggest problems nowadays that we face with all the plastic pollution." He is the second highest ranking Australian playing in the history behind the Thomas. According to him, he changed to his single-handed backhand at the advice of his coach. He has won 17 ATP Tour single titles, including the 2020 US Open and the 2019 BNP Paribas Open. He won his maiden Grand Slam title after three prior runner-up finishes at the 2020 US Open